And we are beginning tonight on the Crime Watch. We told you that police are launching two programs to fight gangs. Then in Salinas, police are launching a new crime tip line. This time it uses text messages. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen is live outside Salinas PD with more on our top story.
Dan, it takes advantage of technology and convenience, and police hope it helps solve crime in Salinas.
You text just like you would text a friend of yours.
Salinas police say it's now that easy to give them information that could take a killer off the streets. Salinas police can receive anonymous crime tip texts instantly, thanks to a Minnesota-based company that relays text messages after scrambling and coding the sender's number.
So once we get that crime tip, which will only take seconds, we get it as a series of letters and numbers, and then we get the crime tip.
Tipsters simply send the message to tip 411 or 847-411 and include SPD 831 with their crime tip.
Once it's sent, you'll receive a return message from Citizen One Observer saying thank you for submitting your crime tip to the Salinas Police Department.
Police can text back only if the tipster allows it. The tip 411 system will be monitored 24 hours a day.
We really view it as a community cooperative rather than laying all the responsibility at the feet of the police saying solve our crime.
Police also hope the cell phone-friendly plan appeals to local youngsters.
Kids know things. We know that. And if they're afraid, we want to be able to give them the opportunity to report something anonymously.
Now, the bottom line, police say, is if you see something, say something somehow, whether it be with Tip 411 or the city's other crime tip lines. And, Dan, they want to make sure that we understand, all of us, that this should not replace 911 in case of emergency.
All right. Thanks very much, Brittany. Now, if you didn't get that text info, because it can be complicated for some of us. We'll have it again for you a little bit later in the newscast. And, of course, it's on our website. Police are also distributing We Tip and Tip 411 information at 45 schools in Salinas as well.